quick. Yeah, go ahead, Renee. Best university bands play this the same piece. It's difficult to bring out the phrases within it, and also to control and to use your air. Those are the three main keys to this piece. Here's Air for Band by Frank Erickson.
Thank you.
Well, geez, our next lecture entitled The Lantern in the Window, I had no clue what to say about this one. So, I have Brian Kess is going to tell us a little something about The Lantern in the Window.
Our next selection is going to be A Lantern in the Window by Robert Sheldon. A Lantern in the Window represents the story of slaves running away from the terrible oppression in the South. They made their way north using the Underground Railroad. They would wait until sunset and then run until they saw a house with a lantern or candle in the window. This signaled that the house was a safe haven for slaves to hide and sleep for the day. When the next night came, they would progress further north until they got unto freedom. Listen as each of these events are represented in our next piece, A Lantern in the Window.
Thank you.
final piece with the junior band is a piece entitled The Tempest. For those of you who do not know what a tempest is, for young folk, a tempest is a storm, and if you listen within the piece, you can hear a lot of different things that kind of depict and try to draw images about a storm. So here's The Tempest by, I think it's Robert Smith.